please. This is all that I can do.
I get it that the door has to remain closed for gameplay mechanics, but it'd be neat if you could just get a giant hammer at some point later in the game and just bust it down.
Alright, well, I'm gonna run past this guy. I'm gonna run. Oh. Grab that. Get past these guys here. I'm gonna run up here.
Are we about to die?
Not yet, God!
I don't think you can die in a ladder.
I mean, I can.
So I noticed some of the enemies in the game look pretty human and pretty normal. Why are they actually trying to kill you?
Because they're beastified. So let me explain. In this game, there's this beast blood that's been going around and inflicting these people. It was under the guise of healing blood that spread out from the healing church. This is a very religious place, and the healing church basically posed as like, we're gonna heal all diseases and maladies, and we're gonna give you longer lifespans and stuff, and like, it's gonna be awesome, it's gonna be great, just follow our every order, follow our religion, etc, etc, etc. And the people here are just like, oh, okay, sure.
Now I have the feeling that you're actually going to be able to find paranoid people later on who are just not afflicted with this thing. They were that paranoid.
I wouldn't doubt that.
They'll still try to kill you.
Yeah.
Oh, I mean, that makes sense because, well, they could be paranoid that you are infected or whatever.
And then you killed him, so they're not paranoid anymore.
I mean,
that
yeah, that's
great logic.
I mean,
they're cured.
Sure, I guess. I am so not okay. Okay, you know what? Let's do it.
Are you gonna put a death counter?
Yeah. I did it in my Ori video like literally months ago. Okay. So this shortcut is open now.
Whoa!
Hey, short guy. Goodbye, shield guy. Hey, guy. Bye, guy. Hey, guys.
I love how
bye,
shield
guys.
Guy is just a dude holding a plank of wood and a torch.
Hey, guy. Bye, guy. That's a bloodstone shard. Don't need that. That was a bad... I almost got hit there.
Oh, I thought you were saying how unorthodox that enemy was because that swing really was terrible.
Fair, but no. Ooh! This is a mistake? No. Okay, good. Why am
That's probably my reaction too. They have crossbows.
Why was I sitting down? Wait, is he still shooting at me? Guy's still following me. Ow! Get away from me! Woo! That was probably a death right there. Okay. Okay. Okay, you crows. I want that item. Yeah! Alright.
I'm guessing oil urns are a thing you meant to combo with the Molotov cocktail?
Exactly. Okay. Wait, how do I... Oh, okay.
Forgetting how to have a Bloodborne.
Well, it would be terrible if you just chucked the pebble at an enemy.
What?
They were a beefy boy.
And this is the first weapon here. Torch. That's not
spicy.
It. Yeah. Now I have a thing!
Oh, I was expecting it to not even be lit. Like, that's how bad it is. Nah. Just hitting the enemies with a stick. It's technically a torch, but you're just whacking it with a stick.
Well.
You know, like those kids these days say, it's lit.
Oh, you did that. You did that.
I did that.
I actually enjoyed that joke.
And we should play the lit song. You were so lit.
Which oh my god.
Should I go for that horrible song first or the... You know what?
Just cut to us playing meme music for like a minute.
I mean,
copyrighted silence.
Go ahead and like say put it in jokes, because I'll probably put it in if you do it.
You just stab that thing through the cage.
Can I not? Can I not? Oh god, that's why I was trying to do that. Okay, that's not gonna work. Alright. Oh god. Can he outrun me? He might be able to outrun me.
It is a dog.
Yeah. I'm just gonna do this real quick. Probably a terrible idea. And we're gonna go over here. We are at where we need to be. Okay.
We're dragging 700 broken barrels with us.
Yeah. Wait, there's an item here? What? Oh, never mind.
I mean, it's technically an item.
That's what we need, right there.
We'll just reach out and take it. I said reach out and take it, not...
Well, this is a game, it doesn't really apply logic.
Alright, while we're up here, might as well go over here. Poke. That was almost bad. Alright, well, it's been kind of lonely. Let's make a friend real quick. Hey! What's up?
Oh. A hunter, are you? And an outsider? What a mess you've been caught up in. And tonight of all nights. Here. To welcome the new hunter.
Ooh.
Prepare yourself for the worst. There are no humans left. They're all flesh-hungry beasts now.
Wait, what is she then?
She's a different type of hunter.
Still no, but she just said there's no humans left.
Oh, she didn't mean literally there's no humans left.
Oh, I did take that. She seemed like a very literal person.
Wow, that was fast.
You're really gonna do that, aren't you?
Yeah, that's what that setup was for. You said it, so I'm gonna do it.
Prepare to do a lot of stupid stuff in this video.
Yeah. Ah!
That was mean.
Oh, that was a terrible idea. That was terrible. Okay, what was
it? Taking a play rather than Dark Souls
2. Oh, are you for real? Oh, are you for real? You immediately saw me? Oh, I am never gonna be able to get up there. They're just gonna shoot me off the damn ladder.
Does the crossbow dude really shoot that fast?
Kinda. Oh god, there's two of them too. And there's a guy to my left. I'm just gonna do this. And there's a guy chasing me now. Because the gunners saw me, so there's a guy chasing me now.
Whoa. Yeah, definitely sounds. Definitely sounds like
a good time there. I died right on top of the weapon.
Well, at least it's in your grasp.
Well.
Is it possible to actually get those hunters, whatever they are, to fight the rats?
No. Well,
that's a shame.
Maybe? I don't quite remember. So yeah, we're gonna instant transmission back to that location.
Yeah, that's fast traveling, basically, instant transmission. teleports behind you. Nothing personnel, kid.